do British people build garages in their living rooms but then park in their front yards in...
Well, at least we're not getting slaughtered in mathematics class!